be playing with these kids who will spit backhandedly, make bitch ass tofers. Listen to the money count and count to a beat. 1.2 stacked to 16 weeks. Let her smoke cushion weed, strolling on the beach. And boy, my bitch so bad, I eat a pussy like a peach. Now, 4 times a week, we at the gym in the gun range. Gotta keep her aim tight, a nigga getting dumb change. Never snitched on my crimes, and I'm home now. My name good, my money long, my daughter's grown now. I fuck with niggas like Ice Cube and Dove C. Too short, shitty chill, Mac and Bun B. I'm raised off Church's chicken, but now I'm eating lobster. I'm rubbing elbows with some killers and some ledge mobsters. Fuck a contract. My niggas shake your hands. They look you in your eyes and speak to you like a man. We got the game locked from here to Bangkok. I let the goons move the head round and slang rocks. Now life is too short. Yeah, that's what Dog said. So all I want to do is smoke kush and get bread. How will be my name? My Lord, please forgive me. I had to blow the nigga head off. He was trying to kill me. He thought it was a game, but it was him or me. I'm still living, dog. Dude, just a memory. So as I bow my head and I begin to pray, I blow a zip a day just to take the pain away. And now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul he'll keep. And if I die before I wake, just let me in the heaven's gate with this cane, nigga. I pray to God, I hope I run into my mama there, so I can tell her about this bullshit Obamacare, and let her know that the lessons that she taught a nigga had me sitting in the nice crib with major figures, big wheels on everything, your neck full of ice, and you was right, my the Pisces had a better price. I used to get 100 bricks, 100 pounds of kush, and run that I-10 like my name was Reggie Bush, but then it all came falling like a house of cards. I lost the money, lost the jewelry, and the house of cards, and everybody in my clique turned their back on me. I never knew I had a Judas in my faculty. 30 breaths in the pen, and nigga told me down. Told the fans where I live and let them mow me down. And I refused to go and ride up in the prison cell. Doing burpees, eating spreads, eating prison meal.